this was a particularly bad case of somebody being cut in half. Cut in half.